to the mini documentary on the Flugelhorn Sketches.
It's on it. It's just the raw brass. I bought it in Kansas City.
But fart to it, use it in videos, do whatever you want. As someone who...
I do like looking at the colors and textures of that though.
And I hope that you find some inspiration in this stuff included.
So that's my attempt at giving him an insight into the project.
It'll sound like this. Let's make it.